Okay, apparently this is Cardi B's dip recipe that went viral because it's supposed to be what in the Freddy Krueger fingers was that? Did y'all see that? What in the Wizards of Waverly Place is going on with her How are you supposed to wipe your ass?
Okay, welcome back to It's Your Duty to Clean Your Booty.
You need two blocks of cream cheese.
She's got more fingernails than I got patience, okay?
Now you need a whole can of jalapeno peppers.
Okay, don't add more than that or you'll get the WAP.
Weird anus problems.
You don't want that itchy, itchy, scratchy, scratchy, okay?
Okay, welcome back to if you say something she don't like, she'll hit you with a mic. Two avocados.
Make sure they're soft and mushy like your tushy, okay?
If it don't come out with a squeeze, don't use it, please. It's not ready. Put it back in the refrigerator. Let it marinate, all right? Let it marinate. Okay, welcome back to the express lane to the IBS train. You need three limes. The juice of three limes. Honestly, if your nails are that long, how are you putting your clothes on? Like, how you put on your underwear without, like, oh, I'd be scared to put on my underwear. Well, thong gone wrong. You know what I mean? I'll be terrified. Every bowel movement's got to be like a chess match, you know?
Okay, now you need 3 cups of sour cream.
Yes, 3 cups. Get out. If you can't have lactose, this is the dip you don't want the most, okay? This is it. Don't play with it. She said you need garlic powder, some black pepper, some chicken bouillon, a whole packet of chicken bouillon.
Looks like this.
And a whole bunch of cilantro. Usually to this I say no because I don't like cilantro, but it's part of the recipe and I'm gonna listen.
Here goes nothing.
I gotta get my baton. Look at how beautiful that looks. Nice.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. I'm liking this right now.
Look at that. This is pretty exciting. Okay, welcome back to Is It Fire or Is Cardi B a Liar? We're about to find out.
I'm excited. I love me some dang avocado. Yep. That's a good consistency. Okay, here we go. One, two. Yo, I would strip for this dip.
I'd let you punch me in the lip for this dip. I'd let you blow out my hip for this dip, man. This shit's good.
If you make this, you better Cardi B careful, because this, you'll eat too much of it. It's hard to stop.
Honestly, it's so good.